This next song, we're gonna play a new thing for you all. This is a brand new song that I wrote, and I've been trying to explain the backstory to this song a little bit so that you can follow along a little easier, and also that it doesn't sound like a worse song than it might be. I don't know. But this one here, I wrote this kind of with a story kind of in mind of someone losing someone very close to them. And the way I always describe it is I always say maybe the love of their lives. And they lose them, and that could be in any way you want to picture them losing someone. But the only way that they can still talk, the only way that he can still talk to her, is that they can only talk in dreams. Is all he can do is dream about her, and then he can talk to her again. But the catch with that is that he's still so hurt about losing someone that he has to drink himself to sleep just to be able to get to sleep so that he can talk to her in the dream. So with all of that said, this is a song that I wrote called Drunken Dreams.
Thank you.